Or was it built on money? Because the big bad wolf come blow it down. I understand that the basic fundamentals of stuff, you know, what did you build your love off of? Was it off money? Okay. Was it off cars? Was it off house? Or was it because of the deep concerns of that person that you were really wanting to communicate and be one with that person? You liked who that person was. You wanted to understand who that person was, and you could see yourself enjoying life with that person. You know, whether they have stuff or they don't have it, for better or for worse, that you love them. And most people, even in Hollywood, it happens all the time. They teach people, they're like, hey, you know, get the person that got the money. Get the person who got the car. Get the house. Now you ready to go kill them. Or now you ready to cheat on your significant other. You ready to go cheat on them, you know, because of, hey, she ain't making enough money for me. She ain't driving the car that I want, or the house, or let's get into the detail. Oh, she ain't doing the sexual things that she's supposed to be doing. So that's another thing. You understand? The sexual side. People either get in marriage because, oh, it's the sex involved. Oh, I just got married because of the sex you gave. Or I just got married because of the car you drive. Or the way that you look. And now you turning out to be like this. I don't like that no more. See, this is news that the people need to know about. And we got to offer solutions to those problems. And the solution to the problem is love. Love, get back to loving one another. Renew your love for your mate. If you really into it for love, if it's about love for real, you can love that person through thick and through thin, you know. And I'm going to say that on that note right there, that you got to put back love in the hearts of the community and the neighborhood. And it starts with having a love for oneself and loving the creator who created everybody. You got to love that God, you or that higher being, whatever you want to say. But you got to acknowledge something that is greater than you, that gives you instruction, guidance, and leads you on in a righteous path, you know, a life. And so I say that in closing, you know, you really got to love your neighbor as yourself. So if you love yourself, you don't love yourself because of the money you can give yourself. You don't love the money. You don't love yourself because of the house or the cars you can get. You love yourself because you love you. You love the talents that you have. You love the gifts. You know, when a person loves, you loving the talents a person got. You loving the gifts a person got. You loving, you know, all the things about a person. So you don't have to worry about the divorce rate running up. You don't have to worry about cheating and stuff like that. It's time to rededicate oneself. And you can do that over a nice dinner or a nice dinner in the movie, a candlelight thing. You can do that over that. You can be very romantic and understanding and loving, you know. So I just want to encourage you to know that there's a brighter day coming, and keep the hope and keep your head up, keep your eyes focused, and continue to smile. This has been your boy, Honorable King Calvin Jones Jr., a.k.a. King Cal Cousin. This has been CJC Hood News, man. Yeah. You have been listening to WCJC Digital Broadcasting Company, a God corporation helping creators create what is creative. If you would like to become a partner of the network, feel free to give us a call at 1-313-978-7243. Again, that number is 1-313-978-7243. And until next time, remember to love thy neighbor as thyself.